came to kiss Jamal's ass, you got to go to his place for that.
I need to talk to you. I know you're like a son to me. Come on.
Okay, place.
Your father's ringing the bell to take the company public tomorrow. You're gonna run the business as you always have, right? And Lucius will teach Jamal the rest of it, and it's everything we ever wanted.
Are you listening to yourself? What, are you a coward now? Empire should be mine, and you know it. You stabbed me in the back. Dre, what?
Don't ever say I stabbed you in the back. I'm here now for you. We still have this. You're still my family, Dre.
Don't play that card with me. You're not my family.
You're just my dad's thug.
No, don't do that.
And now, you're Jamal's thug.
I've raised you, boy.
That's all you ever gonna be.
You ain't supposed to talk to me like that.
What's wrong with you? You
understand? I didn't come here to fight. Now get up so we can talk.
You get the hell out of my house.
Dre!
Let me go of him! Stop it! Stop it! Baby! Baby, are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I'm good, I'm good. I'm okay.
Let me see you.
I'm okay, I'm okay.
Oh my God. Look at me. Oh my God, baby. Oh my God.
You came back.
I want to fix this. I do.
Me too. Me too.
Baby, what the hell happened here? Oh my God. Oh my God.
Uncle Byrne?
Didn't have a pulse.
Wait, we gotta call the police.
No, 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 Dre, do not do that.
Why not?
Because there's gonna be an investigation and a trial, and who knows what can happen. I can't take that.
It was self-defense. He was defending.
Yeah, but you don't know that they're gonna see it that way.
No, they're gonna see it that way because that's the way we're gonna tell it.
Dre, I'm pregnant. Babe, I'm pregnant.
What?